said, Grandpa, what's this picture here? It's all black and white, and it ain't real clear. Is that you there? He said, yeah, I was 11. And times were tough back in 35. That's me and Uncle Joe just trying to survive a cotton farm and a Great Depression. If it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, you should have seen it in color. Oh, and this one here was taken overseas in the middle of hell in 1943 in the wintertime. Almost see my breath. That was my tail gunner, old Johnny McGee. He was a high school teacher from New Orleans, and he had my back right through the day we left. If it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, you should have seen it in color. A picture's worth a thousand words, but you can't see what those shades of gray keep covered. You should have seen it in color. This one is my favorite one. This is me and Grandma in the summer sun, all dressed up the day we said our vows. You can't tell here, but it was hot that June. That rose was red and her eyes were blue. And just look at that smile, I was so proud. That's the story of my life, right there in black and white. And if it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, you should have seen it in color. Yeah, pictures worth a thousand words, but you can't see what those shades of gray keep covered. You should have seen it in color. But you can't see what those shades of gray keep cover. You should have seen it in color.
My friend, I'll say it clear, I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full. I traveled each and every highway and more, much more than this. I did it my way. Regrets, I've had a few, but then again, too few to mention. I did what I had to do, saw it through without exemption. I planned each charted course, each careful step along the byway, and more, much more than this, I did it my way. Yes, there were times, I'm sure you knew, when I bit off more than I could chew. But through it all, when there was doubt, I ate it up and spit it out. I faced it all and I stood tall and did it my way. I've loved, I've laughed and cried, I've had my fill, my share of losing, and now, as tears subside, I find it all so amusing to think I did all that, and may I say, not in a shy way. Oh no, not me. I did it my way. For what is a man? What has he got? If not himself, then he has not to say. It was my